Sorry. So the thing is, my mom don't call her mom frequently, so is she sinful for that?
All right, thank you, Miraj, for presenting this question. The frequency depends on, this is what we normally do. I call her once a week. She's got some family members, other siblings are taking care of her. So I call her or I visit her once a week. Okay. But, I'm trying to avoid her. And that's why I call her once a month or whenever. That is not okay. If you live next to your mom, then you should attend to her or your dad on a daily basis. I can't because I'm working and have kids in my hand. Okay, at least call. And a call doesn't cost anything, but it benefits you a lot. Birrul walidayni, or being dutiful to one's parents, is the topmost form of worship. It comes next to declaring the oneness of the Almighty Allah. We find that in Surah An-Nisa, chapter number 4, and in Surah Al-Isra, chapter number 17. We gotta take it serious. وَقَضَى رَبُّكَ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَّا إِيَّاهُ وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وَاعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا. Worship Allah and do not associate with Him in any worship. وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وَبِذِي الْقُرْبَى وَالْيَتَامَى وَالْمَسَاكِينَ. The ayah of Surah An-Nisa. So you find next to the command of worshipping Allah alone and monotheism, وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا. Be good, be kind, be dutiful to your parents. Thank you, Miraj from the USA. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.